Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So I have received the query on my YouTube channel. People are looking out for an countif function, and yes, it is a very important tool, guys. So today we are going to learn about the countif. So I have a data in place. This is the sales data. I have in a raw dump. Okay. So I want to identify how many times Sanju has been reflected in this table. Okay. So if I am doing it manually, it will take in a time, correct? So there is a function which is called a countif function. We can use that function, and with the help of countif, we can directly get to know how many times Sanju has been reflected on this table, correct? So I am not wasting much time. So let's get started. So click the value, click the cell anywhere which you wherever you want the data. Okay, is equal to countif. At the time of count, when I put it, Excel will throw you the countif functions. Okay, I want countif first. Okay, it will give you the range, comma criteria. First, we will select the range. This is the range, the column which you have looking out for the value. Correct. Then comma. Then quotation mark. Sanju. Okay, quotation mark complete, and then close your parenthesis. Press enter 4 times. If you use the filter button, okay, 4 times Sanju has been displayed, correct? I know it's an easy with the help of filter, but when you are creating any multiple tables and you have the dump in place, okay, and maximum bigger file, that time countif function will be really helpful for you guys. Okay, this is for the context. If you are using some kind of a text, that time you can use the quotation mark. What about digits? Okay, let me go to the second sheet. I want to identify over here students. How many students got the score 2.1, correct? So I'm using is equal to function countif, and then range, because I'm looking out for a value in the range, I mean this score, comma, quotation mark, open, and I want to know the scores. That's a 2.1. Quotation mark complete, then closing my parenthesis, enter button. Total 3 students have got the 2.1 grade for that particular subject. Okay, what about maximum? How many more than 2.1 student got the score? Okay, let me go with the same countif function, range again, comma, and quotation mark. Have you guys noticed I am using the quotation mark over here? Why? Because whatever mathematical function I be using in the countif function, that time we need to use quotation mark. Okay, greater than 2.1, use the quotation mark, then I am closing my parenthesis, and then similar with the less than. Perfect. This is all about, guys. Thanks for watching my channel, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.